I got it.
Happy birthday, dear Asha. Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish. Make a wish.
Oh.
Yay.
There's a girl here.
I think it's
Asha. You get it?
Yeah, can you just get it? It's Kristen's mom, I'm sure.
Oh, you just put that back in and you licked it.
Asha, don't do that. Take him out.
Very efficient, as I said, and so they.
I know.
Daddy,
hold on. I'm going to straighten you out. Okay, ready? Got it? Your last one. You ready? Anything to say?
This is my last one.
Okay, see you, ready?
Oh, God.
Oh, that's
good.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
Okay,
do you want this?
Go, yeah.
All right, ready?
Holy cake. What year is it?
About 2010.
Yeah. All right,
bye. All right, last one.
All right, well, I'll push it. All right. Oh, you can see with your feet. All right. You with your feet. You just shook your feet last time.
Back. Right back. Over here.
Daddy.
You're fine?
Yeah. Daddy, your butt fell.
My butt what?
They're making some chives, blossom vinegar. All right, here we are in the kitchen. Does this look like your kitchen?
Yeah.
And what looks different about this kitchen?
For their country, it would be.
I'm sorry.
For their country.
It was their kitchen. That fire every week in this oven, they would use that heat until it was completely gone. Okay, so we do have an oven.
Mommy, can you do this? If you want fruit,
is that what you were doing?
Sorry.
What were you doing?
Mommy,
Oh my God, Asha, that's just downright embarrassing.
Why did you ask if I was going to be here?
No, it isn't.
What?
Why do you
the running man.
Here?
They're
no,
like, where's your daughter? She's still running out there?
I don't care.
No, I'm just kidding. It's fun. Hey, be nice to each other. Jakey missed you.
Oh, yeah, this is really fun.
Jakey missed you so much. Jake, get off. Jake. All right.
Did Dad hurt you? No, I didn't.
Yeah, I just, like, look.
You have to sit on your Mason.
Jake. Jake, did you have fun tonight? Did you have fun?
Yeah. What are they doing?
Step back. Step back.
Stop it.
Jakey, what happened to your cheek? That's not fun.
Hello.
Hello. Hey, Jake, say sorry right now.
Sorry in the video. Mommy. Smell my hair.
Go on the other side of Jakey. Jake.
What's up?
Jake.
What's up?
Jake, I can't see you when you're so close.
What's up? What's up? What's up?
Jake.
What's up? What's up?
Everybody what's here. Up? I'm going to tell what's you a
test. Okay, let on. Yeah.
Get an orange and eat it. And then put it on your hair. Because that makes your hair so orangey. Instead of just going to the store and wasting your money on a shampoo, just find an orange at a party for free. And get it, eat it, spread it around your hair like this.
Or have your cousin put the rind inside your head when you don't know.
Yeah. Just take your hand, put it in, and then you put it on the top to it out.
Nice.
Perfect example. Thank you, everybody.
Very nice.
Now let's sit my duties out.
What?
You lounge. I'm a princess, mommy. No.
Hot coals, and then it has a lid. I'm seeing this one's lid. It has a big lid. This is a great band, Jake. Thank you. got me. It's okay.
I guess, a little bit.
So mom is gonna be gone for like
10 days.
No, no, she's coming back next week, I believe.
That's it. We're done. Dunzo.
Watch this.
Okay, open
your mouth.
Hey.
Oh,
Mosa!
Oh. Watch this.
How about you? Wait, before you watch this, open that.
Look at me. Look at me.
ABC.
The way you move ain't fair, you know.
So, sister.
Don't make someone
else miss. Yeah. I mean,
tonight,
amazing,
sing it.
Here, here. Okay, ready? Ready? One, two,
three.
Oh.
I'm
so
sorry.
You're the only one
that I'm
dreaming of. You see,
that was so close.
Did
you see that?
I almost saw it. Oops. Jaya, I was like getting Jaya, and she like drops out of the picture because she fell. Okay, your mom's just really into the song.
Got it. Oh,
y'all
got your teeth.
Did it choke you?
No. Ready
to go.
You
can pick up the other ones.
It has to go inside your mouth to actually choke
you. Ready?
Hey, soul sister.
I'm trying. Ready?
That was too high, too, don't you think?
Here.
Asha. You gotta...
Request,
Asha, any more other songs?
Do you have
songs?
Any Adam Lambert? Mason likes that song.
Okay. Telephone.
Lady Gaga and Beyonce.
Do you like that song, Jake?
Let's see how this one looks. Come over here. Come here. Turn around here. This way. Okay. This is. Turn around. Just follow me. Like go in a circle. Here. Right. Now watch this little trick, right? See, I got it like this?
Yeah.
Okay? Okay, just look. Okay? Alright, let's see what it looks like.
I'll be
here.
Hey, Carl. Okay, so here's the deal on the Kubrick story. Basically, as a filmmaker, I've always been fascinated by that the made it so you'd believe it, because they scratch their head and they say, I don't know what to believe now.
Like, give me this side. Just give me your side view. You look good in the side. Just get your breath. Like, give me this side. Just give me your side view. You look good in the side. We are here on the 3rd of August, 2013, experiencing the presidential suite that my friend Billy Clint, he hung out at. I just took a poop on the toilet that his ass sat on, and it felt pretty good. I'll tell you what, though, this is one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen next to the foreground subject, which of course is more beautiful than this, but she, you know, in terms of inorganic beauty, this is the equivalent, so it's only apropos I have her in the same shot. The shadows are now coming into play. What we're going to do today is go very casually, no heavy thing. Walk the trail, maybe a little bit east, since we're going to be over there, you know? And then, you know, just do it up, experience it. Think about nothing else but the canyon and the beauty and the love and the happiness. And my smelly breath, which, by the way, you know, I'm eating day-old au gratin potatoes ready. We don't have a fork, so I'm using the corkscrew to eat it.
There's something wrong with you.
Yeah, I'm hungry is what's wrong with me.
When you came in bed, I'm like, that's
it's always something new. People, if you're watching this, I smell like a hoagie for some reason all the time.
And a hoagie smell, though, that's why.
Yeah, it was not my normal hoagie smell. So, anyway, but seriously, folks, if you have a chance, you know, and you're experiencing the foreclosure crisis that we've endured, come, babe, this is for the movie that you don't want made. Yeah, see, you're just getting on footage. What? Get out. Isn't that funny? See, okay, look, Tanusha. I want this to be on camera. What? That, you don't think that's God, like, just screwing with you? I will soon, but don't you think that's screwing you? How many waterproof iPhone ads or whatever emails have you ever gotten in your life? Huh? How many? Huh? None? Not that you remember, right? You remember that. You'd probably have it in the back of your mind if you saw it. So again, is that luck? Is that like chance? Come on, that's the universe laughing at me. Laughing at you, really. Anyway. So yeah, people do not. Oh, the reason they just raised the flag. That was cool. I missed it. But they raised the flag. We couldn't stay in there. It's not good enough for us. That's a joke, people. Wait. It's like, you know, I'm really serious about this. Like, I mean, I don't want to live near the Grand Canyon, but like, it's like when I come out west, like this, I just say, and I don't know, I think you sort of agree, like, except for, like, our kids and schooling thing, it's like, what the fuck are we doing out there? Like, we just can't wait to come out and live to this, I don't know where, but, you know, like, something about this whole area, you know? As she, like, goes Eastern on me, like, checking her emails. She's totally checking her emails. She's totally going East on me. Anyway, the point is it's a completely different, like, vibe. It's a slower vibe. It's, like, it just is a different, it's a whole different country. It should really be a different country. Anyway. I love you. All right, so this is our sweet, sweet. I was turning it off because she's got like serious things to talk about right now that of course we can't have anybody hear about because we have to portray ourselves as very perfect, upstanding people. I mean, she's Indian after all. Oh, sorry. Portrait of a gas station in Iowa. We are here on day two or three of the cross-country trip 2003 of the Murrays. We're calling it the journey to foreclosure. Just kidding. Today I filed the most important pleadings of my life with the Superior Court of Appeals of Pennsylvania and the Third Circuit Court of the Federal Circuit, Eastern District of the United States of America in Philadelphia, and as well as the Common Pleas Court of Chester County, the ones that fucked this whole thing up, along with the completely corrupt people at Fallon, the law firm, and of course the criminals at Chase, led by Jamie Dimon. As an interesting side note, I want you guys to know that I'm actually filing in Pennsylvania what's called a private criminal complaint, which is a way to sue somebody or get them indicted. Basically, like, you're a DA, basically, of your own area. And a DA must approve it, but I think I got the goods on them, and I think it'll get me some PR for this. Not from a self-aggrandizement point of view, but from the point of view of, you know, an activist. I want people to know what's going on. Here's the car. It's a Ford. We're going to put more miles on it during this trip than it had when it started, so that's kind of cool. And right now, my beautiful wife has been driving since this morning. We were at Chicago, and now it's time for me to take over. She doesn't want me to film her. And these are the kids. Kids, trip update.
What?
What's the trip update? What's going on? How's it been?
Good.
Where'd we go?
Chicago.
Yeah? And now we're where?
Iowa.
And we're going to where?
Jake, answer this question because you haven't.
Yeah, I'll go to
Vegas.
Before Vegas, where are we stopping?
Denver.
Okay, yeah, and we're in Denver. Denver beyond it, in the mountains, the ski area of what? Beaver Creek Vale. And we're going to chill there in a nice hotel, right?
Yes.
And then we're going to get up the next day and drive to Vegas, baby, and have our 6-day trip, right?
Yeah.
Vegas, baby!
And yes or no? Yes or no? This hasn't been as bad as a road trip as we thought, right?
Yes.
Yes, sir. It has been as bad?
No, it hasn't.
Okay, good. Now, this is our TV because we play PlayStation and watch movies. And I recommend any family that ever does this to do this because you may end up not a family after you take the trip if you don't have a TV.
Wait, are you
filming? No, I'm rehearsing the filming. I'm going to film. I got the guys coming with the lights and the microphone in about 5 minutes. Then we're going to do it a couple few times. All right. And listen, listen, take your medication because I think you missed a dose. Right? Okay. That's my boy Jake and Ash. All right, we're done. Love you, baby.
Love you. How do you think?
A message. So do it. Okay, and then it's right here. Okay, right here. Edit. Wait. Edit. And then you pick the thing. Edit. Pick, let's say it's that one. Okay, cool. We got Sirius satellite working. So let's just show you guys how good it gets. Let's do a 90s song.
Wait, you changed it!
Right, because the driver is the one in charge.
No!
Of everything. Oh, wait. Like a judge, I'll consider the evidence. Nah, I rule against you.
That is me.
Oh, this is the song, Like a Prayer. You guys don't know Madonna, do you?
Right.
No, I mean, you don't know her music, do you?
We know a little bit.
We didn't see Sir Shop in a long time.
You guys go to bed?
You'll hear it tomorrow.
Yeah.
All right, close up. Honey, give me 15 seconds of commentary. You don't have to film Neil. Wait.
There's no light. Go ahead. Wait, not when you...
Oh my God.
I got a little skip there. That was not my fault.
Oh, I've heard this song.
I wanna take you. Iowa. In the next square mile is about 1.2 persons. If we were to have a heart attack or any other medical emergency, I think it would be 3 hours before we got help.
Are you doing the cabbage patch?
I'm doing the sweet. And then I'm doing ready. I'm doing the automatic. Ready? Then I'm going to do the manual. Then I'm going to do the Jake. All right. That's it.
Oh, hi.
Turn around. Turn around. Let me see. Let me see you too. Let me get a shot of you.
Yeah, I want to see it.
Okay, I'll get a shot of you later. Asha. Here, let me get a shot of you guys. But let's see. Let me see. You don't. Come here. Get together. It's a video. So, Mom, you actually can't look miserable. You have to actually. Okay, so no one listened to me. All right.
What?
I said I was taking video of you. What's the date?
23rd.
Of what?
July.
Jake, stop playing. Of what year?
2013.
How old are you?
11.
How old are you?
7. I'm 8.
Okay, where are we going?
Las Vegas.
Okay. Question, be honest. Is this setup back here better or worse or exactly what you expected in terms of the vision?
Better.
Better? Be honest. This is honesty.
Different.
Okay, by the way, film yourself with the answers, okay? Different. Okay, fine. Different. How better? Define.
Like, I thought it was going to be the other way, like where it would be.
Okay. Yeah, so, how about quantitatively? Better or worse? And you can say worse. I don't care. I'm being honest. Please. This is what Doc's about, is being honest. Yeah. Film yourself like this. Like, film yourself like this. Good.
Better, I think.
Okay, good. Good. Now, last thing. Ready? Okay. What are you looking forward to most? And what are you not looking forward to most, each of you? And then film Jake's answer.
So Jake, what are you looking forward to most and not looking forward to?
And pause the game.
To pause.
I'm looking forward...
Press pause.
To...
Jake, press pause.
I'm looking forward to...
Turn it off.
Seeing the hotel.
We could just go like down the street to the hotel.
I know.
Are you not excited about?
Yeah, I didn't say that, sorry.
Yes, you did. He said, what are you excited about and what are you not excited about?
Oh, okay. I'm not excited about the driving.
Okay.
No, you
I am okay, excited.
Keep
about
checking
seeing
for
new
him
places
for
the
inspection.
USA,
just to, you know,
seeing
and
different
then,
how it's different than to where we are.
in Pennsylvania.
Oh, money for this.
And
Bob.
I am definitely not looking forward to the 17-hour drive.
Yes.
12 hours and 10 hours, I think we'll be fine.
And now,
but
where are we driving to tonight?
17 hours, not so much.
Where are we driving to tonight?
Chicago.
Okay. Ever been there, guys?
No.
What do you expect, anything?
Nothing.
Okay, cool.
Sort of like New York.
Ready, what's the worst part? Should you guys cover that?
Driving.
Okay, and ready, what do you promise not to do? What's the one rule?
Whining.
Not
complaining.
Not complaining. If you feel it inside, this is what you do. You feel it inside, close your eyes, and say, this sucks. And ready, grow up and eat that shit sandwich, is what I'm saying, okay?
Yes.
Right? Okay? And ready? Ready? Think about the thing that's coming next. If that's fun. Okay. That'll keep you going.
Really?
Yes. Yes, I will probably be doing that a lot on the 17-hour drive from Chicago to Colorado. Yep.
Not!
Yeah, right.
Did you hear me? And baby, my phone!
Our situation, bet you every.
Okay, have salad. Got it?
No, you got it.
No, I don't.
No, I don't got it.
I really don't like your, like, attitude right now. Jake. Better attitude right now.
Stop with the tune.
Stop being tooed, remember?
Yep, don't be so tooed.
To die for.
Will you try one more for me? Just for
no.
me? Because we've been past this buddies. Come on.
No,
a buddy sip. No. One last buddy. A buddy.
To like just take bites and then.
Because every time you try something new, you've always developed a new taste.
Like, you know, when I first tried sushi, I was like, oh my god, like, what is up with this? Like, it's so.
Like, for example, just, you know, like, look, I just dipped a little bit in there.
Like hamburgers, I
and
didn't like it.
Try that.
No, I guess.
Yeah. Or even you didn't like, you have dressing on your nose, babe.
Can we try that? Bite of this with spread? Try spread.
What?
Please? Okay. Go.
Try it.
Make it like this.
I'm sorry.
But eat it. Chew it. It's good.
It's better without the milk, but
okay. Not bad.
Eat it out. Have a sip.
It's not bad, right? It wasn't as bad at that time, right? Alright. I appreciate you doing it. Thank you.
You guys are best buds now.
What?
Here. And I didn't have any of this. So.
That's really cute. Like, they put the lobster and they put the, like,
soup around it.
Yeah.
Mmm. That's good.
Okay.
I mean, guys, when we do eat well, it's like, that's good. It's like, this is good food. Let's recognize that. Let's think.
I feel like this is out of like the two soups that I know, like the don't have, it's not raw from like vegetables like in it. It's like the tomato soup and like the carrot soup or the broccoli soup.
Yeah.
That would be what I make. And
We need light on Jake. Like, we just need to light him up.